Whitney, aka Gorgeous, I love you, babe. This is gonna be the happiest day of our lives, and I'm just looking forward to spending the rest of my life with you. I just want you to know you make me a better man, and I'm grateful for that, and I thank God for you each and every day. I love you, and I hope this day is everything you could ever imagine. Talk to you soon.
Where was I? All the days you weren't in my life. I don't know, but I do not seem to mind. It's like they all just fade away, and I'll just leave them all behind. Let the thought of you occupy where they used to reside.
Kevin, I'm very excited now that all the crazy details and stuff are out the window. I prayed and was just super at peace and happy because, like you said, at the end of the day, it doesn't matter what happens because we're getting married and that's all that really matters. So I'm super excited. Excited to see you and become Mrs. Knight. All right. Love you. And I'll see you when we get married.
I've been a child and I've been a fool. I haven't been myself until I met you. Oh, and then I met you. I think I'm in love. Oh my God, I think I'm in love with you. Steady now, I can't seem to calm my anxious heart. I've been picking up the pieces, and I'm sorry for these scars. Questions, they're all knocking at my door, but I won't let them in, 'cause I want you so much more.
my boy Kev and his wife Whitney. I'm happy to be here. Thank you for having me. We're going to get turned up tonight. I love all y'all, man.
Hey!